greatest rewards from delivering affordable housing in rural areas is keeping families and friends together and helping communities to thrive. To this extent, Devon Communities Together is essential in the process. The Housing Enablers helped us greatly with this development by liaising with the parish councils, organising the housing needs surveys, and then giving support at the planning committee. The biggest challenges for delivering affordable housing in rural areas is evidencing the housing need to get the scheme through planning in the first place, finding affordable sites, and finding sites that have appropriate infrastructure. The relationship between Devon Rural Housing Partnership and tenants is a mutual relationship in achieving affordable housing in rural communities.
Morning!
Hello Sarah, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
How have you settled in?
Really well. Yes, sure.
Thank you.
Come in. The people that live in our household are myself and my husband and our three daughters, who are 10, 6 and 3. The allocation process was quite easy. We applied on the website and then we had a visit from a gentleman. And we heard really quickly that we were successful and we've been given a house. My auntie lives at the top of the village, and my uncle, and my cousins, but my mum was born in this village and I grew up in the village, and my grandparents were here as well. My mum went to the local school, got married in the local church, so we do have quite a bit to think. We love the development. It's a really nice group of people that live here. Everyone's friendly. The girls go to the local school so we can walk to school. There's a lovely park at the back of our house. There's nothing really that we don't like about it. I don't really know what would have happened if we hadn't got this home. We couldn't have stayed at my parents' for too much longer. We didn't really want to start renting privately again because of the expense. So we were just really lucky that we managed to get this house.